Alliance Control, this is SSV Normandy. Are we clear to descend? Alliance Control, this is Normandy. We're headed to Bay 1-4, Zakara Ward. Are we clear to descend? What the hell's going on down there? Even if there were a station malfunction, they'd have backups online. I got a bad feeling here. Checking emergency channels. No. No, 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 no!
What have you got?
You're gonna want to hear this, Commander. Emergency message playing on loop from a comm tower.
To all incoming ships, the Citadel is under attack. Do not attempt to land. Cerberus is controlling all docks. Notify the Citadel fleet. Send reinforcements to CSEC headquarters. If that falls, the station falls.
That sounded like Commander Bailey.
Where do you want the Normandy?
Since you can't dock, we'll deploy in the shuttle. Get us in near CSEC headquarters.
Aye, aye, Commander.
How bad are you hurt?
I'm all right. It looks worse than it is. About time some cavalry got here.
How bad's the situation? Do you know if the counselors are alive?
They split up. I'll know more if I can access the terminal inside.
Can you get us in?
I'll get the door. If no one interrupts me with a bullet this time. Here we go. CSAT network access. Courtesy of Cerberus.
How's that gonna help?
Cerberus has control of the main channels, but I can set up a new one. Without it, our people have no plan and no chance. Hello.
What have you got?
A warning from Counselor Ashiel. She's supposed to be here meeting with the Executor. This move may provoke retaliation. Well, that's an understatement. If she's inside, she's in trouble.
Why would the counselor be meeting with the executor?
Usually it means someone big's about to be prosecuted. I guess that someone had Cerberus friends.
The counselor mentioned Udina. But that's insane. Does he even have this kind of pull?
Well, you know who'd have the answer to that? The counselor.
The counselor's in there, surrounded by Cerberus? Who put together that security detail?
Well, until an hour ago, this place was as safe as it got. Nobody expected something on this scale. We need to find the counselor and get her out of here. She has got to know more about who's behind this.
The counselor could be in the executor's office. It's a fairly defensible position.
I'm on it.
Just a sec. There. Now we can talk by Omnitool. Go.
Sleeper agents. Now.
Yeah, there's a stairwell further up. Executive's office is right above it. Let's hope we're not too late.
Thank you.
Looks like they got the Executor, and two Salarian bodyguards.
Damn. All right, keep searching. If you don't see the Counselor's body, don't count her out yet.
Found her. She looks unharmed.
Get her somewhere safe.
Don't even think about it.
Shepard, he's going to kill us all.
That remains to be seen.
I mean Udina. He's staging a coup. The other counselors are headed for a trap.
3-on-1, pal. It's over.
No. No, it's fun.
You're gonna pay for that.
Shepard! The Counselor! What the hell's going on up there?
An assassin. He's getting away.
He must be going after the rest of the Council.
Get the word out. Odina's trying to seize power. I've got to get to the counselors.
They're being taken to a shuttle pad on the Presidium. Start driving. I'll try to raise them on the comm. I've got a fix on the council's position. I'm sending it to your car.
Good work, Bailey. We're almost there. On my way.
They don't like to hold still, do they? Sealed it behind them.
Let's go.
Okay, I'm in the shaft.
Hang on, this'll be a fast climb.
Tell me that assassin hasn't reached the council.
He's trying, but I'm making his elevator. Or stop on every floor.
Nice! I found our friend!
Kill his elevator! There's a power conduit beneath it!
Good riddance!
Shepard, bad news.
Is there any other kind?
That hitman jumped to another elevator and he's overridden my controls. He's on his way up, I can't stop him.
I'll handle it.
Here they come!
Did you feel that?
Gunman, get down! Go! Damn it! Cerberus hit the shuttle! Everybody back to the elevator! Shepard?
Shepard's blocking our escape. He's with Cerberus.
Udina, let me handle this. Shepard, guns down.
I've come for Udina. You don't have to get involved.
Yes, I do. I'm all that's left.
We don't have time to negotiate. You've been fooled, all of you. Udina's behind this attack. The Salarian Counselor confirmed it.
My evidence suggests otherwise. Observe. Here is Counselor Ishiel being shot in CSEC headquarters. Here is Commander Shepard pulling the trigger.
You're gonna pay for that.
What more do you need?
Shepard!
There are Cerberus soldiers in the elevator shaft behind us. If you open that door, they'll kill you all.
What Shepard says is possible. Unlikely, but possible.
We don't have time to debate this. We're dead if we stay out here. I'm overriding the lock.
Stand down. You don't want to be shot by your own Marine.
Ash, you know the stakes. You've got to trust me. I'm a lot of things, but an underhanded assassin isn't one of them. Where does that put you?
Udina, step back from the console.
To hell with this!
Gun!
Get the council back and cover that door.
The door!
Made it as fast as we could, Shepard. Looks like you took care of things.
Then it's true. We were in danger.
but I don't understand. You said Cerberus was right here.
Cerberus was right here, but they beat feet into the Keeper tunnels when they figured out we were coming. Sorry, Counselor, I'll say it plain. Shepard just saved the lot of you.
And I owe you, Shepard, for our lives, and for brokering a deal with the Primarch of the Krogan that I never could.
You don't owe me anything, Counselor. Times like this, we all stand together.
Shepard, do you have any idea why Cerberus would do this?
Honestly, no. But I plan to find out.
All right, people. Principals are evacuated. We got a tunnel and a million more places to secure. Move it.
Yes?
Things didn't go as planned. The Council's still in control of the Citadel and Udina's dead.
Udina was expendable.
Now what?
There are other plans in motion. I'll fill you in when you return. I'm surprised you let Shepard get the better of you, Ling.
It won't happen again.
We'll see.
We looked over every centimeter of those tunnels, Shepard. Your Cerberus pal is made out of smoke and mirrors.
He likes to fight. He'll show up again.
Pardon me if I'm not reassured by that. We can't even get an ID on him. He released a VI into the Citadel system that erased footage of him wherever he went. Probably the same VI that got doctored footage of you to Udina so fast. Whoever this guy is, he's a pro.
He's as mortal as anyone else. He'll make a mistake.
I hope I'm there when it happens. We lost a lot of good people today. Speaking of, I need to go check in some wounded. Take care of yourself, Shepard.